Welcome to my video. This video is a combination of several drone flying excursions in the New London and Saybrook, Connecticut areas on Thursday, August 29th, 2024. The day was warm, high 70s, and started cloudy but cleared to partly cloudy as the day progressed. Overall, it was a beautiful day. My first stop was a 7.6 mile hike at Oswegathie Hills Nature Preserve in Niantic, Connecticut. This is a great hiking area with well over a dozen miles of trails and the ability to get down to the Niantic River for views of some beautiful scenery. I started my drone flight on the banks of the river and flew out over the bay. My next stop was at Osprey Beach in New London, Connecticut, at the mouth of the Thames River where it meets Long Island Sound. I flew my drone out to New London Ledge Lighthouse about a mile offshore and then back to the mainland and the New London Harbor Lighthouse. Had some breaks in the clouds and filmed some awesome views of both lighthouses. I then drove to Saybrook, Connecticut and launched my drone from the docks near Fort Saybrook Monument Park and flew down to Lynde Point and Saybrook Breakwater Lighthouses. This was a long flight, close to 1.5 miles, and it was a bit difficult keeping communication, but overall it worked well and I filmed some beautiful scenes of the lighthouses and the setting sun. I flew my drone, a DJI Mini 4 Pro, at all locations and recorded video of all the natural beauty, the rolling ocean, and four magnificent lighthouses. Thank you.
We'll be right back.
London Ledge Lighthouse with its square red brick quarters topped with a mansard roof and a circular lantern room is one of the most striking and unusual looking lighthouses in the US. It was built in 1909 on the southwest ledge at the entry to the mouth of New London Harbor. This lighthouse was the last remaining manned lighthouse on Long Island Sound when it was finally fully automated and de-staffed in 1987. London Harbor Light is the nation's seventh oldest lighthouse, built in 1801. It's both the oldest and the tallest lighthouse in Connecticut and on Long Island Sound, with its tower reaching 90 feet and visible 15 miles out to sea. It has a similar design and construction to the Lynde Point Lighthouse, which we'll look at next. Thank you. The Lynde Point Lighthouse is 65 feet tall and sits at the mouth of the Connecticut River. The original lighthouse was completed in 1803, and the current tower was built in 1838 and lit in 1839. Construction is similar to the New London Harbor Light. All windows face the sea so keepers could keep an eye out for ships heading for the shoals, a major problem before the twin breakwaters were built in 1880, marking the clear path. The lighthouse was fully automated in 1975. Saybrook Breakwater Light is 48 feet tall and sits at the end of the West Breakwater at the entrance to the Connecticut River. It was completed in 1886 and is one of the few remaining spark plug style lighthouses on the New England coastline. It was fully automated in 1959.